So today, me and my friend Matt are going to be working on this 2004 Dodge 1500. Currently, it's his mom's truck, but the problem that she's having right now is her gas straps. So we're going to be replacing them. They're rusted out and they're pretty much just falling apart. It's unsafe to drive. So what we're going to be doing is replacing those. And we're also going to be working on some other things, but those are going to be other videos for you guys. The tools that you're going to need is going to be WD-40, a block of wood, a jack, a big-ass air gun with a 15-millimeter socket. It's best to use when things are rusted, like bolts and stuff, to use an air gun. So we're going to go ahead and get started. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Underneath, this is the gas tank. You have one strap right here, and then the other strap right here. Now, obviously, it's missing all this right here, so technically in the back, the only thing that's holding it up is the other side and also where the gas line goes, which is right there. So we're gonna go ahead and jack it up, support it, and then we're gonna go ahead and start getting these bolts out so we can go ahead and replace them. Little tiny baby.
Little pumps. Strokes.
Little pumps, you ready?
Hang on.
You need that other piece or
go
no?
For it.
Let me know when.
That's good for now. Let me get this, see if I can get it out with the big motherfucker.
You're doing the broken one first, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
My belly's getting cold.
Hey, I'm gonna do one more.
Alright.
Just in case.
Really?
Want light on the other side?
No. There's so much fucking shit under this truck.
Well, that's the problem with living up north.
It's not that.
This truck came with me. Huh?
This truck's so fucking rusted, it's crazy. Down to the...
Not on.
I know.
You're right, definitely a lot of rust down here.
Yeah, bitch is just fucking spinning.
So what would your suggestion be? Sawzall?
I was thinking about cutting it. Yeah. The only issue is I don't have a bolt that long.
Goes from the bed, right? I know, it goes from the top.
I mean, there is a bolt ahead up there, I feel.
Right.
But I can see it's fucking stripped.
Hmm. Well, we're gonna figure it out, guys. We'll check back in.
Yeah, she's stripping that right there.
And what's she can do?
Yep. We're gonna check something.
like it's coming?
Might be, I'm not sure.
That's good.
Slowly.
Yeah.
I've got to work the bitch.
Alright. Watch out. Try that same size on the front one.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get this one on first. Because then there's nothing holding up here.
Right.
Can you hand me that big strap?
Big strap?
We got a big strap on.
Yeah.
Hang on, we need you to pump it.
Huh?
We need you to pump it some.
Gotcha. Let me know when.
Go ahead.
Tell me when.
I'll see now. Hang on a second.
Don't eat rust. It's not healthy.
Good iron. I'm a fucking leg. You know where it bounced? Because I have no fucking clue.
Where? The nut?
Yeah. I hit my fucking glasses and boom. That's it for now.
It's not like it's a shiny new nut.
I know. And it's the same color as all this bullshit.
Yeah, of course. Couldn't have gotten too far.
You say that, but...
Yeah. You said I ate your glasses.
I found it. Yeah, over here.
We found the nut, guys. We found the nut. Just took all the viewers on a little goose hunt trying to find the nut. Yeah.
All right, drop it down. All right, can you... Actually...
Huh?
If you can bring it to the side over here. Got the wood. Alright, that's good. Just needed to support it. That's good.
Yeah, right there. So wait, it only has one nut on the side?
It goes into a groove. You can see it.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Just look for the rust and the shine.
Alright guys, I don't know if you guys can see this, but it goes into a groove on this side, and then the other side, which you guys have seen so far. Hopefully Matt can get
it. Oh, we got it.
Yeah? Good. Now you just had the wrong size then.
Oh, there's so much rust. I had the size that fit it previously, and all the vibration stuff.
Gotcha. I see it. Yep.
I don't.
It's right there. It's right there. Like, look, right there.
Okay.
I know it's a weird angle, guys, but I just don't want to blind Matt while he's doing this. It's a new record.
What?
I think it's a new record.
What?
Of you doing this. You gotta hurry up. Come on.
I'm trying.
You got like 5 more seconds and then you're at 7.5 minutes.
I'm fucking trying with this. Shit. Can you try to pull that up here? I can't see shit.
You still see the nut, right?
Yeah, I still see the nut. I mean, you might be able to get it from the other side to shine up here. It's like I can't find the hole. There it is. Nut? Kind of. Yeah. Alright, where's the nut?
It's like right there. Oh, of course. Playing jokes. Nice. Only took you 8.5 minutes.
Switch it up.